right. So I don't exactly remember what I was doing. And that is an issue. My biggest issue with this game is this just little knowledge about what's happening ever. Hey, got another navigation gummy there, eh? I'll bet you want it installed. Yeah, please. Looks like this is another one of those blocks that come in sets. You gotta find the mate to this one. I really hope this is just gonna bring me to the other Warpole. Cause I'm pretty sure, didn't I get something last time that meant I didn't have to go on these flight paths that I've already done? And I'm fine to do this one. I haven't done this one yet. I think there's like a slight delay. Oh, sorry. Looks suspicious. Maybe it leads to another world. Oh, we gotta get through it. Can I just sit still? Well, I'll take care of itself. Looks like it though. My favorite type of problem, the ones that take care of themselves. Oh, come on. If I do all of this just for it to spit me out the other side, I'd be a little frustrated. Oh, yep, this is different. Looks like that's Agrabah. I just need to remember, whenever I leave here, I need to go to the Colosseum.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She's disappeared like magic!
Man, I really hope that is Gilbert Godfrey.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. find Jasmine and bring her to me.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Wow, why are you hiding that close to them? Get them all? No? Okay. Alright. Why are they stronger now? I don't like this. Base Heartless was just to be dead one hit. I didn't get... Oh. I didn't get a new... anything from that, did I? Yeah, I just got that. My HP will go down by 3, but strength and defense will go up. Wait, by just my defense, I'd be sacrificing some health for defense. I'll do that. Can I go in there? Alright. Another chest. Let's see if I can use this and just skillfully.
Come on.
Alright, not so skillfully. Because that can't break. How do I get up there? Oh well. Found our safe spot, so that's all that really matters. Glad I came in here. I say that's all that really matters, and then immediately continue trying to get up there. Okay. So I assume let's go find Jasmine. There's gonna be something up there, right? I feel like there's gotta be. Not there. Okay. Alright, let's actually continue then. Oh, ooh. Spooky. Not allowed. Goodies are around here. Oh. Question marks, you say? A mega elixir. carpet flew off for the desert. But let's explore the city more. Here, there's another way right here. If I would have looked, I might have figured it out. Nice. Level up.
Who's there? Hello?
I'm Jasmine. My father's the Sultan of Agrabah. So that makes you a princess. But he is actually... But he has been deposed by Jafar, who now controls the city. Jafar? You haven't heard of him? He's the royal vizier. He's gained evil powers and seized Agrabah. He's desperately looking for something he calls the keyhole? Jafar caught me trying to escape, but he helped. He helped me. Who helped you? You were hiding nearby, but he left a while ago to take care of something. Oh, I hope Aladdin's all right.
Aladdin? Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Alright, I've already taken out plenty of these guys. I don't know why you think I'm gonna struggle now.
Thunder!
Already. I saw a keyhole back there. I'm assuming that released a lot of them. Click the button. Alright, wait, I get it. You guys got mimics. I understand. They're not surprising anymore. Again. Goodbye. There we go. Alright, let's go find the purples. This one a purple? So there's gotta be something to it. Something more than just... I'm gonna scream. Nothing right here. There's nowhere I can get to. There's nothing new. What about from right here? No. What? This area did not seem like an area I could go to. This area seemed like if I were to go through there, I'd end up back at my ship. Where did the castle even go? It wants to come along. All aboard. This is all very rude.
Come on.
I'm already ready to be done with Agrabar. Agrabar? Agrabah.
Gorge, not again. Genie, get rid of these guys.
Wish number one coming right up.
See. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. His winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
And a rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and steal it. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you, what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left! So, Master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I hear that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
I had to open up all the stuff before. And now this is open. That was the missing part that I was very confused about. Oh, I was not expecting him to actually attack me? That's not cool.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Alright, I'll go down and help him. Give me some health, please.
Fire! Fire!
What's happening? Hey. Oh, so much money. That's a close one. Bandera G. Okay, but like now what? Oh! The final keyhole that I was missing. That's what. No, I will not be fighting you. So Jafar is after Jasmine in this keyhole. Keyhole, eh? I could swear I heard about that from somewhere before. Really? Where? Where was it? It's only been about 200 years. Well, anyway, we've got to stop Jafar before it's too late. And then I have to go this way. Don't mess this up. All right.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now,
Indiana
I bid
Jones?
You all farewell. Attack!
What if you just had the genie attack me? Oh. Whoa. I don't want to attack him right now. Help. Just have, like, little pincers. Oh, thank you. Oh, damn. No. Switch your focus. Yep, there we go. Heal. Okay, it's fine. Everything's fine. Not out. Okay, move. Heal. Dodge. Heal real quick. Dodge. Keep moving. Oh. Oh, God. Move, move, move. Oh, God. Moving. This is just the act of not being dumb at this point. Spin. Oh, I stopped too soon. Keep moving. Move.
Heal. Fire.
Okay, attack. Dodge! Get out of there! Goofy, you came at the perfect time. Is that it? Let's go.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!